x is 7.1, 19th sum. So if A is equal to 3 by 3 matrix, is a matrix such that A transpose is equal to 9i, find the value of x and y. The first of all, the given values is equal to A is equal to 1, 2, 2, 2, 1 minus 1, next x, 2, y. Next to find out the value of A transpose. So A transpose that is equal to into, A transpose is equal to into, so row is changing to interchange to column, column is interchange to row, that is called 1, 2, x. So 1, 2, x, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2 minus 2, 2 minus 2, next one y, okay ma. So next A transpose equal to 9i, that is a given condition. So also the given condition is A transpose is equal to 9i, A value. So A is going to 1, 2, 2, 2, 1 minus 2, x, 2, y. The next one, 1, 2, x, 2, 1, 2, 2 minus 2, y, okay, is equal to 9 into, so this is the 3 by 3 matrix, so I is going to the identity matrix 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. That is the identity matrix of 3 by 3. Okay. Next, this one is inside multiplication. That is called matrix multiplication, which implies that into the first one, 1 into 1 is equal to 1. Next, 2 into 2 plus 4. Next, 2 into 2 plus 4. Okay, va. The first row, then first column is completed. The next one, first row, second column. 1 into 2, 2. 2 into 1, plus 2. Next, 2 into minus 2, minus 4. Okay, ma. Next, 1 into x, x. And 2 into 4. 2 into 2 is equal to 4. Next, 2 into y is equal to 2y. Okay. Equal to 9 is inside is in, 9 is inside it. So 9 0 0 0 9 0 0 0 9. Okay, one complete. Next, 2 into 1 2 1 into 2 plus 2 2 into minus 2 is equal to minus 4. Next, 2 into 2 equal to 4. 1 into 1 plus 1 2 into plus 2 plus 4. Minus 2 into minus 2 is equal to plus 2. Next, 2 into x, 2x. Next, 2 into 2, 1 into 2 is equal to 2. Next, minus 2 into y, minus 2y. Okay, ma? The last one is x into 1, x. 2 into 2 plus 4. Next, plus 2y. Clear? Next one, x into 2. 2x. Next, 2 into 1 plus 2. Y into minus 2. So 2y. Clear? So that is called this one 2x. Next one 2. Next one minus y. The next one. So x into x. X square. 2 into 2 plus 4. Next y into y plus y square. So the corresponding entries, that is called, there is a matrix. The corresponding entries is going to equal right side or right side side and left side. So the first term should be, the first term should be, which implies into the first one 5. The second one, so minus 4 plus 4 is going to 0. Next, third one, x plus y, x plus 2y, next one plus 4, okay? Next one. Next one is going to this one 0, this one 9. Next one, 2x minus 2y plus 2. The first one, x plus 2y. X plus 2y plus 4. Next one, 2x minus 2y plus 2. The last one, x square plus y square plus 4. Okay. So that is equal to into 9 0 0 0 9 0 0 0 9. Okay. So the corresponding entries is equal. The corresponding entry should be equal. That is called, suppose for that place, that is x plus 2y plus 4 is equal to 0. The next equation, 2x minus 2y plus 2 is equal to 0. This is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. So equation 1 plus 2, which implies x plus 2y plus 4 is equal to 0. Next, 2x minus 2y plus 2 is equal to 0. So 2x, 2y, 2y cancel, the remaining 3x plus 6, that is equal to 0. Now 3x, that is equal to minus 6, x is equal to minus 2. Okay, x value is completed. Next, substituting the value of x is equal to equation number 1. So substituting the value of x is equal to minus 2 in equation number 1, we get the solution minus 2 plus 2y plus 4 is equal to 0. So this one, 2y plus 2 is equal to 0. 2y is equal to minus 2. Now y is equal to minus 1. Okay, well, so therefore the value of x is equal to minus 2, the value of y is equal to minus 1. That's all the answer. Okay.